Right, so welcome everybody. This is me. This is my new setup that I'm doing. I wanted to talk to you guys today about something that I found out. You know, Dead Island 2 is coming out. This game has been in the works for so long, and Dead Island 1 was so... It was a good experience. It wasn't really good as a game, but it was a good experience. You literally have fun and all that other shit. So Dead Island 2 is said to come out in February 3rd. You guys can go check it out on Epic Game Store. So right now I'm going to look for the trailer or the thing for that game, because they must have announced it recently, but I never knew about it. So 14 hours ago, YouTube has, they have, they released the trailer to the new Dead Island 2 game, because the one before was... Oh, let's just watch. Let's just watch, bro. Let's just watch. Let's just watch. It's like Los Santos, but okay. Oh, it is Venice. What the hell?
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
This way for the happy ending.
Jimmy?
What is happening?
Survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now.
This motherfucker!
Oh shit.
Boom! Got your whiskey!
I will not have this barrel in my ass!
I wonder.
Gosh, this is beyond insane.
Yeah, looks really good. Yes, see you in LA. There might be a new character. Might be a new character. Actually been missing from the game, I ain't gonna lie. The way that they're doing it, like, you can use your environment. You can burn the bit, like, the trail of gas. Like, that they didn't do that before. It was so hard sometimes to get some of them to, because there's like big mobs, so you can't really clear them unless you have like an electric. But that's really cool what they do.
All at
And you gotta go for another run. Oh. Hey, what's going on? Oh. Okay. It looks really good. It looks enticing to play. That's all I have to say about it. But yeah, I'm gonna put the link down to the videos. You guys can go watch it later, and then you give me your personal opinion on the comments or what. But I can't wait. I cannot wait. Thymasia, I'm gonna put it on hold. I'm gonna put that game on hold. I haven't really had the time to do that. So. Saints Row as well. Those two games are on hold. I'm not gonna be recording them at all. Not yet. Until the time is right. Thank you all for your cooperation. Thank you all for viewing this. And that'll be all for today. Deuces.